an arena in which to act. Freeing ourselves from the impediment of memory, association, nostalgia. Legend and myth, the gesture, the hand with which to sign with.
An epidemic of destruction sweeps the world today. The mind of civilized man is set to stop it. What the enemy would destroy, however, he must first see. To confuse and paralyze this vision is the role of camouflage. Here, the artist, and more particularly the modern artist, can fulfill a vital function. For opposed to this vision of destruction is the vision of creation. Historically, it has been the artist's role to make manifest the beautiful inherent in all the objects of nature and man. In the study of the object as a thing seen, he has acquired a profound understanding and sensibility concerning its visual aspects.
Almost taste it.